Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about paratesticular rhabdomyosarcoma imaging. It is a malignant solid tumor of mesenchymal origin, arise from skeletal muscle precursor. Paratesticular rhabdomyosarcoma, PT or MS, refer only to intrascrotal rhabdomyosarcoma, not other genitourinary sites. Most common signs and symptoms: gradual painless scrotal swelling, plus minus part bumps. Demography: 2 age peak less than 5 years, with a second kid, median age 5 years. Top difference analysis: epididymitis, usually painful swelling, no skin. Inguinal hernia, peristalsinx found in inguinal canal. Hematoma, avascular, associated with trauma. Lipoma, usually homogeneously hyperechoic. Adenomatoid tumor, polyarthritis, identical apparent to testes. Testicular adrenal arrest, multiple bilateral intratesticular. Splenogonadal tumor. Imaging. Large lobulated paratesticular mass with variable ecogenicity, often heterogeneous and hypervascular compared to testes, usually arise in epididymitis, may arise from or invade tunical testes or spermatic cord. Can be early finds or early finds may encase testicle. Look for retroperitoneal adenopathy. Oblique ultrasound show through the left hemiscrotal slightly heterogeneous and hyperechoic paratesticular soft tumors. Note the normal testes and epididymis. Color Doppler ultrasound in the same patient revealed markedly increased blood flow within the mass compared to the testes. Also note the small hydrocele. This mass was the localized paratesticular rhabdo myosarcoma. Ultrasound through the scrotum of a 17 years old with swelling show a large heterogeneously hypoechoic mass splaying the testicle. Doppler ultrasound show the same mass. So vascular flow scatter throughout the lesion, more than the flow seen in adjacent testicle. The testicle is mildly distorted by the large mass. This mass was a paratesticular rhabdomyosarcoma. Axial contrast intensity of the chest in a 17-year-old with metastasis. The paratesticular rhabdomyosarcoma demonstrates two of numerous well-defined cannonball masses in the lung. Treatment. Multimodal treatment based on local control and assessment of any distant involvement. Radical orchiectomy, chemotherapy plus minus radiation. Thank you.